In this video, I am going to show you how to set the fingerprint lock in this device. If you are new in the channel, please do subscribe my YouTube channel and press the bell icon for more tech videos. So friends, let's get started. So here you can see till now I didn't set any screen lock. You can see the swipe up, it is unlocked. So now I will show you how to set the fingerprint lock in this device. So in this device, at the right side, you can see this is the fingerprint scanner of this device. You can see, right? So let's get started. To set the fingerprint lock in this device, what is, go to settings, scroll down, tap on the option password and security. So here you can see the option fingerprint unlock. Tap on it. So before set the fingerprint lock in this device, first we need to set a screen lock. You can select pattern or pin or password. So here I am going to select the option pin, then read this important message and after that tap on got it. Okay, so here I am going to enter the pin 4455, tap on continue, then again confirm the pin, tap on okay. That's it. So now I am going to touch the fingerprint scanner with the finger. Now you can see the fingerprint scanner is, the device is detecting. You can see, right? Just put your finger and slightly move. And when the fingerprint scanner detects your fingerprint, then you will feel one vibration. Do like this. Yeah, that's it. Tap on done. Okay, you can see fingerprint one. You can add more than one fingerprint in this device. Now I am going to lock the device. Just press the lock button using that finger. Now you can see it is unlocked. So you can change the recognition method. Go to the fingerprint unlock and here you can see the option fingerprint recognition method. Tap on it. If you want to just make a touch, then select this option. Just make a touch, don't press it. So again, I am going to lock the device and just touch the fingerprint scanner. Now you can see it is unlocked. You can change this method. Okay, just lock this device and just make a touch. Now you can see it is unlocked. So simply in this way, you can set the fingerprint lock in this device. So hope you guys enjoy this video. If you like this one, please like and share. And don't forget to subscribe this channel for more updates. Thank you for watching. Thank you. Bye-bye.